so cool, obviously. It's very beautiful and perfect, like they always are. I could barely mow my yard while I do this. Even humans with large poles and such can't do this sort of stuff to perfection. The best artists I know could barely do this. The strange thing is, we have another one in obviously the same field, same amount of perfection. Something's going on here. It's gotta be Photoshop, which makes me question all of the crop circles.